Hello, on January 13th in the morning, I received a vision from our Lord Jesus. And in this one, it looked like it was starting to want to be a guessing game. You know, what is in this substance? It was some kind of container, like a glass, and some kind of drink in the glass with the bubbles. And so I was like, okay, some kind of soda, some kind of bubbles, started to do letters. And I said, is it water? You know, and I wasn't sure, but then I asked, do we need to store water? So I asked that, do we need to store water? And I saw the words yes came up. I was like, okay, well, that's a good, you know, question answer right there. I did not really get the answer to this, but it was just something with bubblies, something that had bubbles coming up. And then after that, it looked like I was at a bar, with lots of people at a bar and just lots of people just sitting and, you know, just kind of talking. And then after this, then two men stand up, like they're going to stand up and they're going to argue. And then after that, then, you know, one of the men is seen and he's walking home. And then that man is also carrying some kind of large cargo. So it's like, okay, so something happened where people are depressed, they're at a bar, and then, you know, this guy's walking. Okay, hold on. You know, why isn't he driving? You know, why is he carrying a lot of stuff? And other people are also seen walking. So this could be, so my interpretation is that this could be, you know, after the rapture and after, you know, the bombing or whatever the previous video was, where there's seismic, catastrophic, some kind of horrible thing happens, could be nuclear war. And so now, after the nuclear war, people go to bars to, you know, try to talk to each other. And then people go home by walking because they have no cars. You know, somehow the cars are gone or they don't have the gas. So that could be it, you know, that if your gas pump area closes down and you don't have the trucking industry anymore, then how are you going to get gas? So that's things to think about. You know, make sure you have, you know, if we turn out to be the ones left behind, or our Lord always talks about just have your house with lots of stock, have a lot of water stocked up, you know, food and things, because you may be raptured, but the neighbor may not. And then the neighbor can come over and, oh, wow, thank you. You know, he'll be thankful that you had all this water left behind for him. So that's nice, you know, that you can think of your family and friends. Okay, and that's all I have for this vision. And thanks, everyone, and God bless.